season was over, you know, I would probably take, you know, 1 or 2 weeks off and really do nothing and just try and get my mind right and refresh. And then as we moved into the summer, I would get a calendar out and I would chart my entire summer. Okay, I'm gonna lift this day. I'm gonna run that day. Okay, I'm gonna kick this day. Okay, and I would chart it all out kind of on a general basis. And I didn't care whether it was pouring down rain, whether it was 120 degrees out, whether the wind was blowing 90 miles an hour, okay? Because come game day, they're not gonna cancel the game because it's wet. They're not gonna cancel the game because it's too hot, okay? And so I knew that on that day, I knew exactly what I was gonna do, and I went and did it no matter what the conditions were.